We're learning more tonight about the people involved in the deadly shooting at a Super 8 motel in Cloquet, both the victims and the suspected gunman. Danny Spiewak joins us with the update. Danny?
Julie, the shooting Monday night in Cloquet, just 20 miles outside of Duluth, led to a brief shelter in place in the area. Today, police identified the two people killed as 22-year-old Shellby Trettel and Patrick Roers, whose age wasn't given. Police identified the shooter as Nicholas Lenius, a 32-year-old from Ramsey here in the Twin Cities in Anoka County. They say he shot Shellby Trettel while she was working the front desk at the motel and then killed Roers in the parking lot before taking his own life. A search of his criminal history shows that Lenius only had a few misdemeanor DWIs on his record. He served a few short stints in jail in 2015. Police at this time have not given any motives yet, and it is still unclear if Lenius knew either of these victims. We also checked in with the Carlton County Attorney today. Since the shooter is dead, there are no charges to file, and the county attorney told us that there is nobody else to prosecute in this case.